goes fine. And will it trickle for a four? Yes. Nobody there. So 11 runs so far, still one delivery left.
Oh, there he goes, Will Jacks. Right in his batting arc. Goes over, covers.
There's another one. There's one there from Jacks as well. It's too short. Last ball of the over. Last thing they wanted, GT. Exactly what RCB wanted. 134 for one.
This time doesn't miss it. He parks it over mid-wicket for a six, Will Jacks. That's been swung away on the onside. No, that's no stopping it. So four to start that over. Oh, this time even bigger. Rashid Khan watches it go over his head. So 50 for Will Jacks, his second in the IPL. And he's doing it in some style.
Yeah, very well played, Will Jacks. Once again, beautiful striking. Another six to the scorecard.
Full toss this time. And that's gone the distance as well. And they're checking for height. Was it over the waist? Oh, clubs it over long gone. This is turning out to be a huge over. Goes again. Sai Kishore. Is it a six again? Has it hit the boundary cushions on the full? Too short. And Will Jacks is only dealing in sixes. Oh, goes again. Goes again. And everybody is being put to the sword. Ben finds the gap. What do you do as a bowler? No wonder me and Swanee were discussing earlier. Thank God.
Big from Will Jacks. This is huge. He continues to go further and further into the crowd. And nobody's enjoying it more than Virat Kohli.
Goes again! What a way to get to 100 and get the winning score too. His fourth T20 100. Oh my word. They've done it in some style. 29 coming out that over. And he raises the bat. Because it's been an incredible 100 from Will Jacks.